Set up a thick stretch band, or you can also use a belt or something similar. Thread your hand through it as shown so that you don't have to hold it with your grip. Make sure you keep your shoulder blade down on the side you're stretching. I use my hand here to ensure it stays down, and then you want to rotate your stretch side palm up and then slowly turn away from it to increase the stretch on your chest and your biceps. You want to hold this for about 2 minutes per side.